The Acasis TBU405ProM1 is a thoughtfully designed NVMe M2 SSD to Thunderbolt enclosure that stands out for its combination of user convenience and high performance. Featuring a tool-free installation, the enclosure allows users to easily secure an M2 SSD with a simple rubber buckle, eliminating the need for specialized tools. Its robust build, made of dark-grade anodized aluminum, not only ensures structural integrity, but also facilitates heat dissipation, supported further by an integrated cooling fan and thermal pads. The use of Intel JHL7440 and Realtek RTL9210B chips provide fast data transfer rates and reliable performance, making it suitable for demanding tasks. It is important to note that TBU405ProM1, despite being marketed as Thunderbolt 4, is really a Thunderbolt 3 enclosure, and the RTL9210B is a USB 3.2 Gen 2 rather than USB 3.2 Gen 2x2. Minor improvements can be made, such as clearer labeling of the fan switch, but the Acasis TBU405ProM1 otherwise delivers on the promise of speed, reliability, and user-friendly setup, making it a great choice for users to expand their storage solutions with confidence. The Acasis TBU405ProM1 falls at the higher end of the price spectrum for SSD enclosures at around $105. While the price may seem a bit steep compared to more basic enclosures, it is important to consider the features that justify this cost. The Acasis TBU405ProM1 offers the premium Thunderbolt interface, which is significantly faster than traditional USB-based enclosures. For users who want top-tier speed, durability, and versatility to handle NVMe SSDs, the price could be seen as a reasonable investment in quality and long-term functionality. However, for those who do not require the ultra-fast speeds or the Thunderbolt interface, there are more affordable alternatives on the market that could suffice for general use. Let me know in the comments what you think of this enclosure.